fire at all.
Let me start. I'll give my colleagues some time to think of the correct answer. There are four fundamental problems with nuclear power: cost, safety, waste, and proliferation. None of these problems have been solved. The cost problems alone might stop the much heralded nuclear renaissance. Waste is a serious problem. We do not know what to do with this stuff. Nobody does. There seems to be, a consensus building that what we can now hope for is above ground dry cask storage. So keep the stuff at the sites for the next 100 years or so while we try to figure out what to do with it. This, of course, is going to be controversial for the people who have these nuclear sites.